How can I, a decent man, speak up for a rapist or murderer? How can I put my professional skills and intellect at the disposal of someone who has committed such a terrible crime? All advocates are asked this question, perhaps me more than most, because of the nature of my career. I have defended more than 100 people accused of murder, probably more than any other lawyer practicing in England.